Someone is playing games with me, but I'm cool. I'm keeping my cool. Over.
Odd.
Huh? Hey, did you find out what that was?
Got it.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
The actions of the first constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like James. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Janice's auto.
oddball nerd, is that it?
Janus' many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the Society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Thank you.